Now who would buy a brick for a toy?